No.
Carnby, answer me.
Aline, I thought you were dead.
I did too. I'm not cut out for this kind of place. I want this to stop right now.
I understand.
You understand? You understand? You don't understand anything. I don't know what you, Johnson, or Professor Morton want of me, but I'm asking for this nightmare to stop right now.
Aline, get a grip on yourself. Where are you?
In some room. But I can't get to you. One of the doors is locked, and I can crack the other one, but there's some heavy object blocking it. when I think it's Obed Morton who locked me in here, and I wanted to help him.
Don't move. I'll come free you.
Is that the best you can do?
Yes, that's the best I can do.
Well, okay then. Hurry up. I'm here waiting for you. What are you doing?
I can't find the room in which you say you're locked up.
It can't be that tough. I'm upstairs. There's a staircase in the lobby.
Okay, I'll head over there. Thanks.
Hurry up.
I think it's just a chest of drawers.
Well, then push it aside.
At last. I want you to tell me what's going on.
I don't know yet, but I do love your new outfit. Makes you look less, you know...
Yes, I know.
Here, I got your stuff.
Thanks. What about my jacket?
Whoever locked you up in here probably thought it matched his hair. Listen, I should never have agreed to let you come along.
I have my own reasons for being here. Were you able to talk with Obed Morton?
No. Were you?
I'm not so sure. I have this feeling that there's more than one Obed Morton.
It's way too dangerous. We have to find a safe place for you where you can hide and wait for me.
Listen, Carnby. You know as well as I do that the safest place is at least 2 hours away by plane. I haven't done too bad up till now, and I sure don't intend to spend whatever time I have left doing nothing. I want to know. Just before, I heard this voice above us. There's a trap door. If you help me, I can reach it.
Why not stick together?
You and I don't have the same goal. Remember what you told me in the plane. Come on, give me a hand.
What if I were to say no?
You're not the type to say no.
I have always wondered about the circle of stones located in the moors. When I would ask Edenshaw about it, he always remained very vague. I now think it's some kind of ritual calendar used to determine various astronomical events. I have started building a planetarium that will be used in conjunction with the circle of stones. All this seems linked to the gate, to the opening of the gate, and to the ritual of the seven statues. Edenshaw was very surprised. It seems he had not thought them related. I therefore talked him into performing the ritual of his ancestors. I know his weakness and how to use it. He wanted to convince me of his powers as a witch doctor. Even he acted out of pride. I recorded him while he spoke the sacred words of his tribe. He was standing before one of the steels, and the direction in which he pronounced the incantation seemed an important part of the ritual. But nothing happened. The time has not yet come, is what he said, justifying himself. I have always wanted... Thank you.
I know who you are, and what you have come looking for. I was expecting you.
Just stay where you are. Don't move an inch. Who are you?
They call me Edenshaw. I am the guardian of this island.
A guardian? Guardian of what? And what are all these monsters? What the heck's going on here?
Professor Morton has definitely crossed the threshold.
Look, can't you spell it out? What is this mess?
My weakness is to blame. I let children play with powers way beyond their grasp. But the legends were not wrong. You have come to us. My only hope is that it is not too late.
This is all Greek to me.
It will become clear soon enough. Go to the library. The books withhold many a secret. Also, take this charm. It will prevent you from falling into oblivion with all the others. Go, fulfill your destiny. save us.
Wait. I didn't come here to fool around. I came to investigate Fisk's death.
I do not know who you are talking about.
Charles Fisk. 50-ish, about 6'1", graying hair.
I still do not know who that is. You see, nobody's come to Shadow Island for months now.
Okay, that's about enough of this. Oh, God.
What the f- Hehehe.